In Sierra Leone, more than 90 people have died and dozens more are injured after a massive explosion in the capital, Freetown. The blast happened after an oil tanker truck collided with another vehicle at a busy junction in the city. The flames then spread in the area, burning people in cars and on roads nearby.
Oh my God.